fill clean dish bucket halfway with the lukewarm water, 2 tablespoonful of apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon of salt. I have mustard greens here. Soak the greens for at least 5 minutes. Rinse under the faucet. I also have potatoes to wash for my upcoming recipe of mustard greens and potato soup. Scrub the potatoes thoroughly and rinse under running water. Look how much dirt is collected. And friends, this is how I clean my dark leafy greens.